bit I felt it. I tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I'm melted.
Simon, you have realized that a lot of things that especially no matter what class you are in, the most important thing is happiness. My best is enough that's gonna stop me, but divine intervention, I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more. 不知道冰球这么一个漂亮的地方，我们都在努力踩紧。I'm yours.
Hello, I'm Glanned.
I'm Junior.
I'm Pingxiao.
Yeah, we come from MCBNG. So well, now we want to introduce about our group member, okay?
Yeah.
首先出场就有我自己, 我的名字叫做 Glanned.
He's a funny guy, right?
Yes, he's girl. Oh, no.
Huh? He's a new... Oh,
he's sorry.
Okay, this is a word.
So a lot of ideas we get from them. We learn a lot of things from
Steven, Steven. Yo, come on, 接下来要介绍的就有我们三位厉害哟。 第一位叫做凯莉, 第二位叫做王冰, 第三位就是我们是一女大姐。
Relationship is very important, so not just guy is enough. Thanks for the girls.
Okay, firstly, I would like to talk about Liang first. She's a hardworking girl and also is a pretty girl.
Isn't
so now we only talk the man's Qilong.
Hey, wait.
Qilong also is a girl.
Yeah lah. Hey,
sorry, I forgot. She's a girl.
接下来就是我们的麒麟大哥。
他长得矮啊，不是，他长得高，不算帅啊，也算帅啊。Oh, I'm sorry, I forget it.
We are very happy because of have such as this friends.
Yeah.
还有就是我们的俊阳大哥哟，全名叫鲁俊阳。
How
do
you
miss
me?
Yeah, I miss
you. Okay, miss you.
Isn't it?
Come on, together.
Isn't it?
Okay. But I like it. You want to thanks a lot of
you
because give our so kankoi kongke ni jie gongke.
One
we spend a lot of money to do the assignment. Yeah, eat petrol
time
ayo, it's a business.
I
forgot about one thing. Yeah. Everyone is important for our group MCB entry. Yes.
Yeah, the best.
Yes. Always is the best.
Marvelous.
Marvelous.
Excellent.
Excellent.
Hello again, it's you and me. Kinda always like it used to be. Sipping wine, killing time, trying to solve life's mysteries. How's your life? It's been a while. God, it's good to see you smile. See you reaching for your keys, looking for a reason not to leave.
You would like to thank Mitsui for this assignment, so that actually through this assignment we have learned a lot about sociology, learned deeper, and we have really understand what is sociology.
If you don't know, if you should stay, and you don't say what's on your mind.
Our assignment video making.
It's time to say bye bye.
Let's go. Yo.
Captain.